Cataract surgery involves about a 90-minute to 2-hour visit to our surgery center, where the patient will fill out some paperwork and change into a gown. And then the actual surgery itself is quite quick. They're in the operating room for about 10 to 15 minutes.
The patient will be well relaxed with some IV relaxing medication or sedation. They will be awake because with modern cataract surgery, sometimes the surgeon will ask the patient to follow some basic commands and look at particular areas or directions during the surgery.
The intraocular lens that is behind the iris is the structure that we focus our attention on. And what we do is use small instruments to break up and vacuum out the cloudy lens and replace it with the new lens that the patient chooses to have.
Patients feel a little bit of fluid on the surface of their eye, a little bit of pressure now and again, but sharp pain should be non-existent. And compared to other procedures that are on other parts of the bodies, a cataract surgery is much less invasive, and the amount of anesthesia that's required to perform cataract surgery is very minimal compared to other surgeries.
It's one of the safest operations that there are. It is the most common operation done in the country today, by far. Over 4 million cataract surgeries a year. So at some point, everybody needs cataract surgery because it's a natural aging thing. The average age for cataract surgery is 70. So if you're 60, you're pretty much in the normal range. If you're 80, you're in the same side of that range, but it goes up and down from birth to the oldest patient I ever operated was 102.
Multiple times per week, we are taking care of lenses that are so cloudy that a patient can't see their hand before their face. They don't always have to accept that. That's not necessarily part of the aging process. And because it is a problem, we should try to address it.
I've had experiences where people are only able to see light before cataract surgery and are able to see almost close to 20/20 after you remove their large cataract.
It's very gratifying and it's almost addictive. It keeps you wanting to work and experience it more.